A huge honor for an Arnold police officer seriously injured in the line of duty. Today, Ryan O'Connor was named the 2017 Officer of the Year. He was recognized for arresting a home invasion suspect in April of last year. Officer O'Connor was shot in the head last December. He continues to work on his recovery.